Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video we are doing Sporting Kansas City. So their colors are light blue, dark blue, and silver. So if you'd like to see how I do this look, just keep watching. Okay, so I'm back, and light blue, dark blue, silver. All right. Okay, so I'm going to be using this palette. It's from Elf, which is eyes, lips, and face, as you can tell. I honestly don't remember where I got this palette. It might have been at one of my old favorite clothing stores in the world. It unfortunately went out of business, which really stinks because it was one of the cheapest places to get plus size clothes. So, there's the light blue. I'm going to continue with this palette because the dark blue, I'm going to use this like dark blue right here. And it's got a silver in there too, so I can use that as well. Okay, so then I'm going to take this brush and this, and I'm going to do the silver as an eyeliner. I'm going to say, when I run out of this stuff, I'm definitely buying more. Alright, I think I'm gonna use the silver right here. Alrighty, and there we have it. There's the supporting Kansas City look. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.